How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Monster Energy Supercross. Tonight we're going to be in Oakland, California for the fourth race of the Monster Energy Supercross series. Let's go ahead and head down there and get into it.
We are at the Oakland Alameda Coliseum for Monster Energy AMA Supercross, an FIM World Championship. Ricky, it's always a thrill to be racing inside this historic stadium.
Yes, Ralph. Oakland's fans are always very friendly and fill the sports hall with their enthusiasm.
The gate is ready to drop for the main event. Here we go. The roar of the crowd is deafening as he enters the stadium. That has to pump him up as he goes for the win here tonight.
All right, here we go.
It's time to go racing.
Damn, I messed that up. It's all right. Just run that dude off his bike. Oh, right off the bat, crashed. Dude, run me off the track. Get out of my way. No, oh my God, what did I do? I thought that was a regular jump. I won't do that again. I think I'm in last place after that crash. Oh, that was still a rough landing. Oh my God. That's rough. Damn it. Oh.
Thank you.
was a lot better. Wow, I'm dying tonight, man. I cleared that one. Whoa, too fast there. I'm gonna get back on the track. Hit that jump perfect and paid the price for it. Couldn't stop in time. Oh my God, what'd I do? On the track, yes. Thank you. say I'm getting a pretty good rhythm down. Spoke too soon, I guess. Off the side of the track.
That was an incredible main event, as the results come up on the screen showing how they raced across the finish line jump, with a few surprises in the finishing order of this one.
Alrighty, let's see where we finished after that. Pulled off an 18th place finish after all of that destruction and chaos, I guess you could say. Not too bad. Not too bad. I kind of got a good rhythm down there for a while. Hit the jumps pretty good. I know I was in last place for a little while, so we kept pulling some positions back. But then, of course, I'd pull something stupid and crash or run off the track and end up losing some spots. With that being said, that's going to end it here in Oakland for the fourth race of the Monster Energy Supercross Series. Thank you guys for sticking in, and as always, if you like the video, please click the like button. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't. A lot of new stuff coming up. If you haven't already watched the vlog that I just recently posted, you'll see what I'm working on and what's going to be coming up for you guys. And click that little bell if you'd like to be notified when we upload or go live. And thanks for sticking around. Thanks for watching the video. We'll see you guys at the next race. Take care.